Multilink has two installation slots. One is for the Inspire 2's remote controller, and the other is for Sendin's. Install the Multilink to each remote controller's handlebar and tighten the knob. Then connect the CAN cable to the remote controller's CAN port. Turn on the remote controller and the aircraft. Confirm the master remote controller has linked to the aircraft correctly. For the master remote controller, launch DJI Go 4 and choose Master and set remote controller status. Then set the authorization code. For the slave remote controller, launch DJI Go 4 and choose Slave and set remote controller status. Then tap Search for Master to search for the master remote controller. Select the master remote controller and enter the authorization code to complete the linking. If you need to connect more slave remote controllers, please repeat the above operation steps.